let us assume x is a binomial random variable. We already know the binomial random variable is a discrete random variable. And also assume probability of, see, if it is binomial, the random variable x takes only two values, either 0 or 1, on or off, or any two values. It's the probability of x equal to 0 is p. The p is the constant, real constant, lying in between 0 and 1. Because it is a probability, definitely it should lie between 0 and 1. Is it? So obviously, probability of x equivalent to 1 will be 1 minus. Then, the density function of the binomial random variable can be written as, we already know that in case of discrete random variable, the density function is sigma I equivalent to 1 to n. So here it is 1 to 2 probability of x equivalent to xi delta of x minus x1. Because the density function of the discrete random variable consists of the impulses. This can be written as p delta of x. See here, x1 is 0, this one, x equivalent to x1, x equivalent to x2, x2 is 1. So that p into delta of x plus 1 minus p into delta of x minus 1. So this is the density function of the discrete random variable, which is binomial. Here the example that I considered is a binomial random variable. It may be Poisson random variable also. Okay, or some other discrete random variable. Just for illustration purpose, I consider the random variable x is discrete and it is a binomial random variable. Find the density function of y is equivalent to x plus 1. Where x is a binomial random variable as described above. So, we can define the event y less than or equivalent to y, because from which we can find the CD is equivalent to x plus 1 less than or equivalent to y, which can be written as x less than or equivalent to y minus 1. Then take the probability on both sides. Then the probability of y less than or equivalent to y is fy of y, which is equivalent to the capital F fx of y minus. Now differentiate with respect to y on both sides and you will have the required answer. Fy of y is equivalent to fx of y minus. But we already know that fx of x is this. Therefore, fy of y is equal to fx of y minus 1. That is, here you replace y with y minus 1. That is, x with y minus 1. Here it will become y minus 1. Here y minus 1 minus 1. Y minus. Therefore, the answer is P delta of y minus 1 plus 1 minus P into delta of y.